finals week at the University of Louisville.
In between the cramming, the caffeine, and the all-nighters, some students are finding a new way to get some relief from the stress. Natalie Grice shows us how.
The library at the University of Louisville is, of course, full of books, and this time of year it is full of students studying for finals, meaning it's also full of stress. But this year, those students have a brand new way to beat the stress, and they call it Pause for Finals.
Nestled in the browsing section of the extra room library is a love story.
It's right when you walk in and you're like, oh, maybe I'll get some studying, gonna like go chill in the library or whatever, but then it's like dogs.
For a few minutes during a sleep-deprived, frazzled week, laptops take on a different meaning.
It's a dog just kind of curled up on your lap.
Yeah, he's pretty relaxed.
Doc, Marky, and Daisy are all from Animal Services and are doing important work, giving the students a break from theirs.
I think dogs just kind of make you feel like a kid again. So it's just kind of like everybody turns into a five-year-old.
I'm 2.5 hours away from my dog at home, so this is like my dog fix. Like, I need to play with animals. I love them more than people.
Well, it's like they give you that kind of final, they give you the energy burst to keep going.
Their energy kind of just rubs off on you, really.
There's a steady crowd of students stopping in at a time when few things are more important than time itself.
Staying up late and then just kind of stressing about tests and things.
Proving that the one thing stronger than the stress of finals is puppy love.
So all three of the dogs visiting UofL today are available for adoption, but these adoption forms have been going pretty quickly. Reporting at UofL, Natalie Grice, WLKY News.
And this is the first year for Pause for Finals, and the dogs were popular. Nearly 200 students stopped by on the first day. The university is already talking about bringing in more in the end of the spring semester.